अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। टुडे विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 1 सेल साइकिल एंड सेल डिवीजन एंड द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द चैप्टर आर मींस आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस चैप्टर यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एक्सप्लेन द नीड फॉर सेल डिवीजन डिस्क्राइब सेल साइकिल एंड लिस्ट इट्स वेरियस फेसेस डिस्क्राइब द टू टाइप ऑफ सेल डिवीजन एंड इट्स एंड लिस्ट देयर फेसेस ड्रॉ डायग्राम टू एक्सप्लेन द सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स इन द two type of cell division tabulate the differences between mitosis and meiosis state the significance of mitosis and meiosis explain how chromosome number is maintained during mitosis while it is half during meiosis recognize homologous chromosomes and crossing over as a mean of variations cell theory we already studied in lower classes I think in 6th class is there means all living beings are made up of cells. A cell is the structural and functional unit of life. Means all the organisms are made up of cells and all the functions, life processes occur in the cell only. New cell arise from the pre-existing cell by the process of cell division. So these are the point of cell division. This we already studied. And we know that the cell division is very important and it occurs in all the living organisms. In unicellular, it's simple, means just cell division directly gives the two daughter cells or the two young ones. Means the parent cell that divide to give the two daughter cells. But in multicellular, the life start or begin with the single cell, that is zygote. And zygote is divide and re-divide to give an organism. To form an organism. So here in multicellular the different cell arise from the pre-existing cell and that is by the division only by the cell division. In multicellular organism division and cell division is of two type, that is in the somatic cell or in the body cell they form the body of the organism and in the reproductive cell. Means the two different type of cell division occur in the multicellular organism. In somatic cell or the body cell or in reproductive cells or the sex cell, that another process. So here the two different processes and two different type of cells occur in multicellular organism. Now the next heading, why do cell divide? Means what is the need of it? So it can be for the growth. Growth means the further development of the organism, because in multicellular organism life begin with the zygote and that further divide and redivide to form tissue and organ system and then organism, so that helpful in growth. Then replacement of dead cell and then repair of tissue, of course whatever the wear and tear goes in the body that needs repairing. And that is also repaired by the cell division only. Reproduction means new cells arise from the pre-existing cells. So the sex cells are formed due to the division of cell. So cell division helpful in reproduction as well to produce the sex cell. Then types of cell division. So as we already discussed this point, that in multicellular organisms different type of body parts, means like in somatic cells the different division occur and reproductive cells different division occur. So here two type of division we will discuss, that is mitosis and meiosis. So mitosis occur in the somatic cell, means in the body cells, leading to growth and development, and meiosis occur in reproductive cell or sex cells, leading to gamete formation or the germ cells or the sex cells. What is karyokinesis and cytokinesis? So cell division has two phases, means when the cell divides it having two phases. So the phases of the cell on the basis of their division of cytoplasm and nucleus is categorized into two categories, that is karyokinesis and cytokinesis. So first is the nuclear division or karyokinesis. Karyon means nucleus. So first is the nuclear division of karyokinesis, leading to division of parent nucleus into daughter nuclei. means the parent cell area which is involved in cell division. The nucleus of the parent cell divide into two. So first nucleus divide into two daughter nuclei, and this is followed by the division of cytoplasm. Means after that the division of cytoplasm start, and that is known as cytokinesis, and leading to the formation of the parent cell into daughter cell. So this second phase is the cytokinesis, will lead to the division of parent cell into the two daughter cells, or two new cells.